Stan Sensation is known for her high-flying carpet riding antics. Wow. Becky, Queen of Carpet, is here to copyright.
My first thought when I was asked to dance is they must have a lot of confidence that I probably can do this. So I was like, okay, let me give it a try, and it's for great benefit, and if I fall over and make a fool of myself, oh well, it's all right.
When I first heard about it, I was excited, and when I found out who I was dancing with, I was really looking forward to it. My family used to have the Louisiana-Mississippi franchise for Ferris Star Dance Studios. So that's how I got started. Way back, I'm giving my age up, back 1971, 72 is when I started.
I have never taken a lesson before Mark. And I'm sure it'll show that he's a wonderful and very worldly instructor. The dance we've chosen is a salsa. So it'll be high energy and lots of fun. We decided together, kind of going back and forth on different things, what I was best capable of doing, I guess.
Yeah, no, we just kind of wanted to do something, you know, a little high energy, a lot of fun. I'd say a challenge. Yeah, it's going to be hot.
Am I nervous about performing? Probably no. No, I think we've got it to where, you know, I know what I'm doing. I feel very comfortable with my partner. He taught me well, and I'm ready to go. So no, I'm not really nervous at all.
I always get butterflies. It doesn't matter. Doesn't matter, you know, how long you've done it. You always get that little bit of butterfly, but as soon as we get out there, the lights are on, the music's playing, you know, we'll turn it to a different level. Dancing with Becky has been a lot of fun, and I think the most exciting thing, I think we're going to give a whole new meaning to the term cutting a rug. I want them to do the best, and I mean, it's for a great cause. We're going to have a great time out there, and I know there are going to be some great performances, but hopefully ours is just one step above everyone else's. We're going to win.
We're going to win. That's all there is to it. I said that from day one.
What do you think?
a little bit more. I would like to have seen a little bit more of the disaster she showed when she started. That moving a little bit more to a little bit frightening. But I still find her magic carpet.
Yeah.
Do you want to dance on a carpet? Yes, you want to go over there. All right, Sarah, what did you think? Let's start with Michael.